Good everybody. This video will be about weathering, how hard rocks will turn into something like here you see gravel. So this is granite. This is very hard rock. You will see that it's made of three different minerals. This brownish one is feldspar, the dark one is hornblende, and the white one is quartz. You will see next to it, we're actually on the beach. You will see this is gravel sand, and if you look at what I have here, I see these all little pieces of rocks. They are quite weathered, and they also have a feldspar. So these are brownish color, that's feldspar. We have lots of white pieces of rock, which is quartz, and we have a little bit of dark colored minerals, which is hornblende. So what happened, this hard rock, which is granite, over thousands of years, it turned into something like this.